tonight I'm going to make crispy fried squid rings with mango lime salad. And the ingredients we are using tonight are mango, squid, these cleaned, washed. We need some cayenne pepper. We need some limes. We need some garlic, fresh garlic. We need sunflower oil for deep frying. We need some salt. We need sesame seeds. We need some mint, fresh mint. We need fresh coriander. We need some spring onions. And we need some plain flour. Smashing. Right, ladies and gentlemen, now let's get started. Right, ladies and gentlemen, and the first thing to do is grab three limes, peel them, so cut off the top and the root, and then peel them like so. You don't want any white pith on the lime because it's bitter. Right, and now cut out the segments of the lime like so. There we have one, and put this into a bowl, and repeat with the remaining ones. Smashing. Right, ladies and gentlemen, and now grab your mango, peel it like so. Right, ladies and gentlemen, now slice your mango in very thin slices, about the thickness of a matchstick. This thick. Smashing. Right, ladies and gentlemen, and now get your mango slices and cut them into kind of a match stick. Like so, and add them to your bowl. Smash it.
Quite right, ladies and gentlemen, after that much work, time for a zippy.
Righty right, ladies and gentlemen, now get a frying pan on a medium heat. Righty right, ladies and gentlemen, and to your frying pan add 2 teaspoons of sesame seeds. And dry roast them. Special!
And while you're waiting for your sesame seeds getting toasted, time for the zippy.
Right, right, ladies and gentlemen, and now while your sesame seeds are toasting, get 2 spring onions or 6 baby spring onions. Cut off the roots and the top. Get rid of the outer leaves. If you have the normal spring onions, cut them into half. And to half again. And to half again. Into half again. So kind of shred them. Like so. Smash them. Right, right, ladies and gentlemen, and now add your spring onions to your mango and lime. Give it a good shaky shaky. And set aside. Smash it. Right, right, ladies and gentlemen, and now get 2 cloves of garlic. Squash them like so and then peel them. Like so. Smash it. To this I'm adding roughly about 1/2 tablespoon of fresh mint. And then I'm adding about 1/2 tablespoon of fresh coriander as well. Right, right, ladies and gentlemen, and now finally chop the stuff up like so. Right, right, ladies and gentlemen, now get your mint, coriander and garlic mix into the salad as well. And now get your toasted sesame seeds into the salad. And now give it a good mix up. Shakey, shakey. And set aside until needed. Special.
Boom! After that much work, it's definitely time for the zippy.
Righty right, ladies and gentlemen, and now to your deep fat fryer, get your sunflower oil. Righty right, ladies and gentlemen, and now heat up your oil to 190 degrees Celsius. Smashing.
Right, ladies and gentlemen, and while your oil is heating up, time for the zippy.
Right, ladies and gentlemen, and now to little bowl, get 50 grams of plain flour. Now I'm adding 1 teaspoon of cayenne pepper. Now I'm adding 1/2 teaspoon of salt. And now mix everything together. Right, right, ladies and gentlemen, and now get your squid cubes. Right, right. Now get your squid and cut into rings. And into the flour. Right, ladies and gentlemen, now coat your squid rings with the flour mix. Smash it. Right, ladies and gentlemen, my deep fat fryer just died on me, so I'm using a little pot. Anyway, it's time for a zippy. Right, ladies and gentlemen, and now get your squid rings, shake off any excess flour. So, right, ladies and gentlemen, and now get your squid rings into the oil hot and deep fry for about 1 minute or two. Smashing.
While you're waiting for your squid is being deep fried for a really delicious crunchiness, time for a zippy.
Right, ladies and gentlemen, and when your squid rings are nice and golden brown, get them out of the oil. on paper towel so you get rid of any excess oil. Get rid of any excess oil.
Right, ladies and gentlemen, and now
it's time to plate up. Right, ladies and gentlemen, and here we have it, crispy fried squid on a mango lime salad. Anyway, at this time, at this place, at this very moment, it's time for a tea. Bye-bye, and see you next time.